what's up, you guys? It's Carson, and welcome to Pride. The month of June was chosen for LGBT Pride Month to commemorate the Stonewall riots, which occurred on June 28, 1969. Police raided the Stonewall Inn, a bar located in New York City's Greenwich Village. This bar served as a haven for the city's gay, lesbian, and transgender community. At the time, homosexual acts remained illegal in every U.S. state except Illinois. Police raids on gay bars were common, but on that particular night, members of the city's LGBT community decided to fight back, sparking an uprising that would launch a new era of resistance and revolution. A week later, Mattachin, New York, led a gay power march from Washington Square Park to Stonewall that drew hundreds of people. Other movements were formed and dismantled, but on June 28, 1970, thousands of people returned to Greenwich Village for the first Christopher Street Liberation Day March. This would become the Pride Parade, which is marked every year in New York and in other cities around the world. This year is little different than most, obviously. Pride festivals are being held in a virtual space to encourage social distancing. But the harsh reality remains that this pandemic is leaving thousands, if not millions, without any way to truly show pride in a safe space.
So I decided I'm gonna throw my own pride. Hit it! Some define as salacious, sinful, selfish. Lies. Pride is power. Power earned through fighting from the right to life, the right to feel what we feel when we feel it. We mustn't forget Marsha, those who fought for our rights. No more fearful Stonewall nights. We fight the good fight for what's right. For love is love, is love, is love, is love, is love. Pride.